As the world's population continues to explode, engineers are expanding the spectrum of their imagination to build gigantic structures with extreme complexities, from huge tunnels to massive power plants to colossal bridges and high-tech cities. Here are the most impressive megaprojects under construction. Number 10. Egypt's new capital. About 45 kilometers to the east of Cairo, more than 200,000 workers under the military's close watch are hard at work, erecting Egypt's new administrative capital. This groundbreaking construction became necessary, given that the current capital, which houses 22 million people, is enormously congested, making it difficult for citizens to move from point A to B. And according to reports, that figure is set to double by 2050, which could lead to an environmental disaster. Hence, the Egyptian government is putting everything on the line to complete the new administrative capital as quickly as possible, covering 450 square miles. This $40 billion construction spans the same landmass as Singapore. Once completed, it will become the government's new home, accommodating key public offices and agencies, including 30 ministries, the Egyptian parliament, and a state-of-the-art presidential hub. Some 6.5 million citizens will also be relocated to this new capital, which will also house Africa's tallest skyscraper and several embassies. Since it's built on desert land, Egypt plans to tackle environmental degradation by constructing a massive green hub about twice the size of New York's Central Park. Other infrastructures that would be present in the new Egyptian capital include an international airport, several educational institutions, cultural complexes, and about 1,200 places of worship. Although it doesn't have a name yet, and you would even find it on Google Maps, this iconic project has all the characteristics to rank as one of the most impressive megaprojects in the world. Number 9. Bayhetan Dam. Following the ban on the construction of new skyscrapers taller than 500 meters, Chinese constructors have turned their attention to building other breathtaking projects like the Bayhetan Dam. Located on the Yangtze River in southwest China, the Bayhetan Dam generates 16,000 megawatts of electricity, making it the second largest hydroelectric power plant in the world. A section of the dam is already operational, but reports say all of its 16 generating units will become active when the project is officially commissioned in July 2022. At its peak power, the Bayhetan Dam will have a maximum water storage capacity of 20.62 billion cubic meters and a flood control reservoir capacity of 7.5 billion cubic meters. It will also generate 60 billion kilowatt hours of electricity and offset about 52 million tons of carbon emissions every year. That's certainly not bad for a project that costs a total sum of $34 billion. Number 8. Jeddah Economic City. Formerly known as the Kingdom City, the Jeddah Economic City is one of the most ambitious megaprojects undertaken by Saudi Arabia as the country turns to tourism to diversify its economy. The project stretches across 5.3 million square meters, more than 2,000 times bigger than Silicon Valley. When completed, this $20 billion city will be home to 50 million trees and 210 towers, including the 30-story Jeddah Tower, which will displace the 1-kilometer-tall Burj Khalifa Tower in Dubai. So far, 90% of road and landscaping construction has been completed. Number 7. Padma Bridge. Bangladesh is rarely known for its infrastructural developments, but times are changing, and the South Asian country is now embarking on several mega projects to drive economic growth. One of them is the Padma Bridge. Estimated to cost around $3 billion, the Padma Bridge is a multi-purpose road rail bridge. It will carry a four-lane highway on the upper deck and a single railway track on the lower deck. The bridge, which spans 6.15 kilometers, will connect the southwest part of the country with the northern and eastern regions. The Padma Bridge is expected to provide employment opportunities to 743,000 people and increase Bangladesh's GDP by 2%. According to reports, this locally financed project will be inaugurated by Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina Wajid on June 25, 2022. Number 6. Incheon International Airport. We turn our attention now to one of the best and most occupied aviation hubs in the world. Located in Seoul, South Korea, the Incheon International Airport is famous among air travelers for delivering the highest quality of service, and we don't expect that to change anytime soon. More because works are currently ongoing to increase the capacity of its two terminals from 70 million to 100 million passengers. A fourth runway will also also be constructed as part of the renovations, allowing the airport to process more than 100 flights every 60 minutes. Number 5. Long Thanh International Airport. Vietnam is recognized as the world's fifth fastest growing aviation market. The existing air travel infrastructures are deemed too small to cater to this surging demand. Hence, work is underway to construct Vietnam's largest airport. As per local reports, the Long Thanh International Airport will cost a whopping $16 billion and be built over three phases. The first phase, which will allow the airport to serve 25 million passengers, is expected to be completed in 2025. However, constructions are currently way ahead of schedule, hence the initial phase may be completed before then. The airport will serve 50 million passengers after completing the second phase and 100 million air travelers after completing the project. That's certainly an upgrade on all the existing airports in the country. If you have reached this far in the video, we would like to give you a huge thanks. You can extend your support by subscribing to the channel and turning that notification bell on so you don't miss any of the content we upload. Comment down below "I subbed" for your chance to be entered in our monthly shout-out giveaway. Number 4. Qatar's Future City. As Qatar prepares to welcome the fans around the globe for the 2022 FIFA World Cup, the Middle East giant is building some of the world's mightiest constructions. One of them is the hyper-modern Lusail City, which is about 20 kilometers away from Doha. The total cost is estimated to be around $45 billion. According to reports, Lusail will be Qatar's first sustainable city, accommodating a massive 80,000-seater stadium, four gigantic skyscrapers, 22 hotels, and several entertainment centers. After the World Cup is completed, the city will be converted into a community hub for 300,000 citizens. Number 3. New Clark City. Like Egypt, the Philippines is also looking toward creating another administrative capital. The city's construction will be jointly funded by the base's conversion and development authority and several private sector entities. When completed, New Clark City will be the first smart and eco-friendly city constructed in the Philippines. The country's current capital, Manila, is highly prone to earthquakes and volcanoes, making the New Clark City a priority mega project for the government. As per reports, this project will be built in five phases, with the first expected to be launched this year. Once completed, several government agencies and about 1.2 million residents will be relocated to the city. Number 2. Brenner Base Tunnel. The 64-kilometer Brenner Base Tunnel is a horizontal railway that will run from Innsbruck in Austria to Fortezza in Italy. It is a crucial milestone in the ambitious plan by the European Union to build rail corridors linking all countries within the region to ensure the seamless transportation of humans and cargo. The tunnel's construction has been stalled a couple of times due to technical and contractual issues. However, the Italian end of the project, which measures 24.1 kilometers, has been completed, and according to reports, the tunnel will become operational by 2032. The Brenner Base Tunnel will become the world's longest railway tunnel, dethroning the Gotthard Tunnel in Switzerland. The European Union is expected to provide half of the project's $9 billion overall costs. Number 1. New York's New Airport Terminal. On June 10, 2022, the Governor of New York, Kathy Hochul, announced that John F. Kennedy Airport would undergo a $9.5 billion renovation. The project's major aim would be to construct a new Terminal 1, which will replace two existing terminals and a third terminal that has been demolished already. The new terminal will feature 23 gates, further opening the borders of New York to the rest of the world. Which of the mega projects fascinates you the most? Let us know what you think in the comment section down below. Be sure to check out this video over here.